We were made to rule. No, we are not the sheep. We were made. My name is Arif Iqbal, and you're watching WNS News. The 27th annual conference of the Implant Manufacturers Association recently came to a close. One of the hottest topics discussed was the ever-increasing rate of cyber-psycho attacks. Over the last decade, the number of incidents has increased as much as 43%. Lamar Kalimsky, association chairman, emphasized that it isn't the implants who kill people, but the individuals themselves who misuse their products. A fair point, Mr. Kalimsky. In Antony, just outside of Paris, dangerous left-wing political extremist Thomas Clichy was finally apprehended. Clichy has sowed unrest for years, urging European governments to restore pensions, annuities, and social benefits, despite arguments from most economists that such changes would sink GDP growth rates. Clichy faces up to 40 years in prison and is subject to brain dance rehabilitation therapy. In the world of shipping, many ask, when will our oceans be open to us again? In the wake of the Red Decade, key shipping channels remain littered with undetonated explosives, and rogue autonomous submarines continue to attack freight vessels on the open seas. With shipping restricted to ground and air, transport costs have ballooned by more than 3,000%, which in turn has severely slowed the global economy. The governments of the world must step up to the task of opening our oceans for business once more. Call your representative today. Thank you for tuning in to WNS News. See you next time.
Так, знаете что, я уже...